You just not vote like an asshole?
No, I voted.
Oh, it was me that not voted. Good.
Yeah. That's like an asshole.
That's fucked up. I'll give you an asshole.
I'm looking at it right now.
That's fucked up. Don't look at my asshole.
Well, then go faster.
I can't look at your crotch, but you can look at my asshole. That's fucked up. Where's the fairness in that? They haven't even had time to board this up yet, so we're going to go ahead and make our way in. Okay, clear. I'm going to go ahead and clear this one room.
Holy shit!
Not clear behind you. Not clear behind you.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Please don't die. Oh my fuck.
I think a breather's coming.
Well, I sure hope not, because I have 55 health. Alright, is the cockpit clear?
Yes.
Okay.
Cockpit's clear. Cockpit. Can we just fly away?
Yeah, let's fly away.
We can go down here. There's a down.
Yeah, we can do that. Hold on. Making sure the stairs is clear. Alright, I'm with you.
Ready?
Yep. Oh. Oh, oh. I should've threw a flash. Oh, breather, I'm gonna die! See ya, bye! That's like the last transmission
Oh, there's a breather, I'm gonna die, see ya.
Okay, well, I'm not jumping down that hole.
That's great.
So, I'm gonna go a different way.
Fuck my life. Yeah, that would be my last words. See ya, bye.
See ya, bye.
Oh, there's a really see ya, bye. Don't tell my family I love you. See ya, bye. Jesus, fuck. That
it's gonna be, it's what's gonna say on your tombstone. See ya, bye.
See ya, bye. That's it. That's great. I would love some type of fan art of me running away out of a thing just saying see ya, bye with a breather behind me. That'd be great. Fuck! Why do I keep dying? This sucks.
I don't know. You're off your game.
I am. It's been a while.
You saw that, right?
Huh?
You saw the blue light?
Oh, shit. Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Instantly was like, Terry.
He could have mistaked it for his own person. It was so quick. Ah, what the fuck? It was so quick, he had no time to fucking figure out what's going on. He destroyed. Look at this shit.
Everything gone.
Okay. Well. What is this stupid criminal hour? They're all just gonna climb this fucking ladder and not look.
Let's I'm okay just with sit that. There and just pick him off one headshot at a time.
Yeah,
is that, wait, how many breathers did he get? Two? I got blown up. You almost got blown up.
Yeah, so that's
left.
Both. Oh, there's one left?
There's three in general.
Oh, okay.
On hard mode.
There's 15 enemies. I guess I have to go down. This place is fucked.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, gonna clear this level, I guess.
It's so creepy in there with no
it's
one in
so
there.
It's so creepy, dude. I know it. And there's so many places to hide, like that asshole.
I hear hella C4.
Yeah, there's a shit ton. Let's actually do this.
That's cute. Oh my god.
That single room. There's so many.
I don't think the breaching charge really blew any up. Mother!
Wow!
Fucker.
I mean, I get that I had 17, but I got shot in like the top of the thigh and died instantly. Like, what the fuck? Look at that.
That's fucking bullshit.
He was just like, oh, somebody.
That AI intelligence, knowing where you're at.
The thing is, there's like a human element that the computer does not take in effect, which is just reaction time.
Yeah.
There's no way that you're going to be able to identify that that person is the person that you need to kill, especially when the plane itself is crawling with 25 other people that are your friends. That, you're not just going to see movement and go...
It's tracing you even before you are visible. So it's...
It's just like these cheap, you know, hostage extraction on this one again. What the fuck? Die this time.
That's fine.
But let's go check out the room that he was in last time. Maybe he's in the same one.
I mean, one and done.
Might as well.
I don't know what the fuck I want to use. That's
Oh my god.
Sorry, I was tapping my controller.
Just instantly
Oh my god. I think that's a single shot. Yeah, absolutely. I got a fucking ACOG on this.
Good. I don't know what that's gonna do, yeah.
I could sneep him.
Sneep him?
I could sneep him.
Sneep him from inside.
Yeah, we're gonna go up to that room. I highly doubt he's gonna be there though, but
well, we can check. Is this the right room? This isn't the right room. No. They're right.
Other
side. I think it was in the front, yeah.
This looks like the front, kind of. It's weird.
Yeah, well.
Okay, where the fuck am I, Jim Bob Joe?
Okay, this way.
Yeah,
this
go up the ladder. You can't go over that. So.
Oh, really? What
the fuck? And you really can't get anywhere over here as well.
Well, then what the fuck? All right,
I don't
let's
know.
Let's just go through this door.
Oh, don't do that! Oh, no, no!
Get! Jesus Christ.
Alright, well, I got down in a room.
I just want to go through this door. Where are you
That'd
at?
That'd be cool if we get through the garage.
Oh, you jumped down this way?
Yeah.
Ow.
I know, you lost two, right?
No, I lost seven.
Oh, you must have fell on your ankles or some shit.
Bad ankles.
bad ankles or dad bad ankles?
Well, both work.
There you go. Alright,
yeah,
I found
the
room.
This is it, yeah.
With these weird... Oh, they're trees wrapped in bags.
Yeah, they're... Tree codes.
I'll give you a tree code. Alright, you want me to, you got any bots you can send? Oh, wait. Got an unboarded window right here. Oh, shit! Holy fuck! He was not there 3 seconds ago. All of a sudden, bam, there. Okay, I'm gonna hold this window down.
Alright, hold it down.
Holding it down. Breather.
Your breather.
Yep.
Coming
probably
in.
Probably coming in the right room.
He's dead.
Holy shit, died right in front of me.
At least he didn't die on top of you.
I mean, I would've liked it.
Well, he's done that before.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, seems clear in there? Yeah, you're in.
Yeah, it's pretty clear.
Oh.
You checking the left, I'm gonna check the right.
Before I got him down.
Lots of,
What?
Oh shit, lots of C4 over here.
Oh, motherfucker's throwing grenades! Blew that shield right up. Alright, you good over there?
Yep.
I'm using a single shotgun trying to fucking wrap this shit up.
Okay, I think I got all the C4 out of this area.
That's all you've been doing the whole time is C4?
Dude, there was so much.
God damn it. Breather.
And I didn't see any enemies.
Breather. I'm dead on a dick.
God, how, did you lose any health?
No.
Okay, neither did I. I was pretty close to it.
Yeah, I was. Alright. I'm gonna stay upstairs. Let's just make sure all the... What the fuck?
Go this way?
Yeah. I had a ton of guys coming from this area, so I think I got them all.
Yeah. Oop.
Yeah, all's clear in the back bedroom, along with the master bedroom or bathroom.
Okay. Probably head downstairs.
Yeah. Okay. You want to clear this level?
Yep.
Want to go right and I'll go left?
Yep.
Pretty quiet in here.
It is.
Yeah, I am clear on the left.
Kitchen looks clear.
Kitchen clear.
And this is the room that we were kind of already in.
Oh my god.
The first half. Yeah.
Extract hostage, so we gotta still locate him. I think he's down low.
He's probably downstairs more. Go down these stairs over here. fuck. Fuck. Okay.
Shit.
Oh, I didn't fucking reload. I need a fucking refill. Do you remember where one's at?
No.
I don't think we've even saw one yet. Shit. Fucking single shot gun life.
Oh, I just shot the hostage in the face.
Good.
Ow.
Alright, do you clear this other parts back here?
No.
Alright, it's clear back there. Going in with you, hold on.
Alright, he's down.
He's down, yeah.
Refill over here.
C4, right? Okay, I got that guy back there. I think there's
definitely another one.
Yep.
Oh, God. He's down.
Once it's clear, I'm gonna get a refill.
Reloading. Clear in here. Let me check this room.
Oh my god, not clear.
Not clear. I'm also on 3 health, so.
Ah, shit.
A little bit of an issue. But it's clear in here, I think.
There's also a step upstairs, hold on. Make sure no one's gonna come around. Okay, the map should be completely clear of all guys right now.
Yeah. Or most of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you get a refill? No, I'm going to.
The fuck was that?
Some fucker got past us.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You're just staring at a boat.
I know, because I was flashed.
Oh.
Wait. I already went and cleared this way. I need to go... Bam. Bam. Where is it?
What? Right there.
There it is. There's fucking music in this room.
I know.
Alright.
Alright, we have a way out.
Okay. I can grab him.
And I believe it is the way out to outside, to the right direction behind the house.
Okay.
So.
I can grab him if you want.
Yep. I'm ready. Let's do it.
Alright,
right, come
you.
On. Oh, it's the other side. Fuck.
Alright. This way? Yeah, fuck it.
Yep.
Let's
yep,
just go.
I'm with you.
You want to go back?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to set him back up there. This is where you dropped him last time.
Oh, shit.
You down?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to crawl.
Yeah, back up towards me if you can. There you go. Okay, right. You should be good.
Yep, 37.
Make sure this end's clear. Alright, clear from behind.
Yep.
Alright, I'm picking
like
him back
clear
up.
On the right. Let me go ahead and...
Wanna go down a little?
Yeah. Okay, looks clear down here.
We have to run. Seems like shit.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, someone said that. Either my guy or him. I think it's you, actually.
What? They said we have to run?
Yeah, and then you were just like, follow me. Stay with me.
Oh, enemies, enemies, enemies.
Holy shit, I am 24.
Reloaded. Grenade!
Ah, oh, fuck. Can't see anything.
Alright, I got 4 down total. I think we're
still clear. Okay.
For
going
now.
Going into the extraction zone.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage. Yeah, we're clear for now.
Alright, he should... Almost done.
Nice.
Yeah, that one's a lot easier.
Yeah, it's a lot easier when both people don't die, too.
Yeah, absolutely. Interesting little camo you have on your gun.
Yeah. Woodland camo, I believe. Could be wrong. But I'm glad that the only one that we've been able to win is the hostage
easiest.
Rescue on the same map.
Yep.
That's great. So, we're doing big things here.
Yeah, we are.
We're professionals.
Some next level shit.
Oh, yeah. Locate the hostage.
Let's show them what we can do. This looks like a legit runway.
Yeah, it does.
Like, the size comparison and everything, like, I feel like I'm
this
on
is
a fucking
huge
runway.
Runway,
yeah.
Can we get on the wing? Oh, we can. Get on the wing. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is cool.
Oh, that fucking helicopter that just passed.
Oh, the engine's on fire.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Amazing how it hasn't gone up in flames yet.
I know, right?
And where did the fire department go? They just fucking took off?
Oh, they're all taking
off?
A smoke break.
Good.
Mandatory break.
Oh, dude.
This is bad. I hear a breather.
I hear him. We are just lurking in the shadows up in this bitch.
Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Through this door to the right is three people.
Good.
And then straight ahead is one. And then I want to find this breather if I can.
Nope.
I don't know. Oh, what?
Almost just fell.
Okay. Yeah, if we want to go through here, we can, but there's literally three guys on the right and one ahead, so.
They're throwing down barbed wire and shit.
Yeah. So it's up to you.
I just splashed them all.
Good.
Must have really pissed them off. I'm gonna do it again.
Oh, shit. Go your right.
Oh, a single shot!
And
immediately
and
dead.
I'm blind.
Dude,
you...
Oh,
my bee!
What was that? Oh, and a breather behind you! And you have a pistol! Ah!
You've been eliminated.
Let's just retry this. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, fuck. Why is it playing it twice?
What?
They played it twice for me. Damn, my body went far. Yeah.
Locate the hostage.
Locate the hostage.
All right. Let's try to go as fast as we can up this and see if they don't board up that door yet.
Go. Go.
I'm trying.
Go.
Okay, not boarded, not boarded.
Go.
Going in.
I'm running.
Hard right.
Full speed. I'm going left.
Clear right, clear right.
Clear left.
Okay.
One guy down.
Okay, they have to be down in that area. I got the stairs.
They're boarding like motherfuckers right now.
Woo!
Okay, another one down.
Breather down, bottom of the stairs.
Another one down.
Copy. I'm watching these stairs, make sure no one runs up behind us.
Alright, I'm cleaning this. Cleaning?
I'm cleaning.
I'm cleaning up over here,
good.
So don't mind me.
Flight attendant
dust,
of the month.
It's pretty dusty. Yeah. No, I'm clearing out this, like, storage.
Yeah, I'm
floor.
With you. Hold on.
Another one down. Okay, this floor is clear.
Alright. Probably sketchy to go down in the middle
yeah,
of the hallway.
Yeah, I would say let's just go take the stairs.
You got any breaching charges?
Yeah.
Put one on this. Okay, and then when we get to the stairs, we could blow that and hopefully it'll draw the attention that way.
Okay.
Okay, so right. Yeah,
ready?
You could blow that, yeah. And then we can make our way down.
On the right.
Got him on the right. Got a breather.
Oh,
dead.
Dude.
Holy shit.
Oh, fuck. I just shit myself.
Hood.
God damn it.
That's where both the breathers had died, right? Oh. And go ahead and backtrack.
Do we have both breathers dead?
Yeah, two dead. There's one more left. Could be.
There's C4 over here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
This guy's down. We're at the front entrance of the plane. If you want to go this way, we can kind of...
Okay. Clear out the front.
Yeah.
Is there another way I can go around this way?
You can put a hole in the wall if you
yeah,
got another breaching charge on
yeah.
the right. There's one in there.
Yep.
Throwing grenades and shit. Oh, he's
found
in
the
there.
Hostage.
Okay, I'm gonna go around and clear this room back here. Make sure. Oh my god.
Oh shit, dude. I'm down.
You
There's
are?
A lot of guys in this room.
Okay,
a ton of guys
by.
In this room.
Try to.
Yep, I'm leaving that room.
Okay, I'm gonna go to where you breached.
All right. I didn't even see these guys.
Okay.
I thought I was being shot from behind, so I freaked out.
I'm going to go back to the room I was trying to clear. Make sure everyone's down.
Okay, this room with the hostage is clear.
Okay, 10-4.
Are all three breathers down?
Not exactly sure. Maybe there's only two, but I... No, because there's two originally, so there should be three. So there should be one more somewhere.
Okay.
Not exactly sure.
I'm gonna refill.
Okay, I'm gonna do this one.
Alright.
There is a whole other part of the plane that we didn't clear.
Yeah.
If we want to leave him and run to the other side and clear it.
Well, let's figure out.
I would say go out this.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, look at that. That takes us right to the ground.
Yeah.
And from here, we can see if there's any enemies on the ground. So I say let's just grab and go.
Yeah.
Okay. You got him. I'll protect this doorway.
Alright.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Alright, let's go.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Okay, extraction zone's on the left.
I see.
Oh, I see hostages. Or I see enemies.
Good.
I'm
gonna put them
enemies.
Down behind the fire truck right here.
Yeah, they're climbing the ladder.
Really?
They're all trying to climb the ladder. Oh shit, there's somebody. Oh shit, they're leaving the plane.
Where?
Out of all the fucking exits.
Really?
Everyone. Every single one.
Oh my god. He's down at the top.
There's a guy on my side.
Yeah, he's down up there at the top.
Reload. You shooting at those guys way over there?
Yeah.
So am I. I killed the one on the ladder.
Okay, those two down. We were so far away that they couldn't register a shot on us.
Yeah, they didn't even know that they were being shot at. They just kind of like...
Took it.
sat there. Get them to the extraction point. Shit.
Breather.
Oh. I died. You got it? Oh, shit. I'm dead, by the way.
I know. Hold on. Oh, single shot. Fuck. 6 minutes. I'm going to relax. Hold on. Should be pretty clear.
I think you're pretty clear. I think you're good.
Yeah.
Oh, look. They already sprayed the engine down. You can see all the white foam on the ground and everything. Yeah.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got this. There's, yeah. We killed all the backups.
Yeah,
spawn.
Should be good.
Yeah.
Nice. There we go.
Awesome.
Hostage extraction.
Well,
so they die.
Yeah. I mean, our win rate is like 50-50
yeah,
probably by now.
Not the best.
In the very beginning, it was really good.
Yeah.
We were winning like all of them, and then we lost a shitload in a row.
Well, also, the level has increased over time.
Yeah, definitely.
So we're playing something we're not used to now.
Yeah, but it was good. Hand through the gun.
Good.
Hashtag hand through gun. All right.
Hashtag hands in the pants.
Hashtag hands in the pants. Hands through gun. Hands on polecat's throat. Hashtag
good.
Siege.
Good.
What?
Good.